We thought of this as the gateway to downtown.
Dressed in his Greensboro shirt.
Gotta fly our colors, you know.
Developer Andy Zimmerman has the vision for this space.
Actually, we're standing in an area where I hope to get a market.
The old Greensboro Gateway Center will have a new future.
This is an historic site that we're reworking to be a, you know, a tech center.
Part of that tech hub.
When we first started HQ, I never thought we'd be looking at expansion space, let alone so quickly.
We'll bring double or triple the space for 180 members of Greensboro's HQ.
Real job growth happens on a small level. Small companies that can hire 1, 2, 3, 4 people grow to 8, and it's easy to form 100 of those, 1,000 of those.
But expanding HQ in an indoor market are just appetizers. The real main course? Paired with Union Square across the street, Zimmerman sees the Gateway Center as the anchor for Greensboro's own innovation district.
I consider us makers here in Greensboro.
To rival the Quarter in Winston-Salem.
Winston-Salem's focused on the biotech, and I think we're going to be focused in other areas.
He's talking to North State Communications and institutions like UNCG and A&T to create a Greensboro partnership. Hoping this hub isn't just the gateway to downtown, but the gateway to a brighter tech future in Greensboro.